Just for now. Hardships that come across and stay positive. False guidelines are set, we'll all do the opposite. Follow my heart's directions and let my mind rest. I forgot to study last night, so I'm failing life's tests. I just wanna give up sometimes, but I'm too timid. Trying to clear my head, but I keep thinking of an evil image. Insecure, uncomfortable in my own skin, so I cover up my faults with materialistic things. I strive to be an original in a world made from duplicates. Losing all control, my life I just try to maneuver it. Lost all motivation, time to turn over a new leaf. For once I'll let my guard down and I won't bear teeth. Attack me while I'm weak and vulnerable. Everybody has problems, therefore nobody's honorable. Innocence isn't a trait to describe people, because everyone has guilt that releases most lethal. So keep your head up, no matter how hard it is. Keep your eyes on the destination, no matter how far it is. You can lie to others, but only you know who's really honest. Lest the feeling inside will tear you apart, I promise. I regret a lot of things, but I can't change my actions. I try to keep my focus, but my mind attracts distractions. I stay searching, but I'll never find satisfaction till all weights off my shoulders and I am just relaxing. But that feeling will not be served on a silver platter. I need to go forth, retrieve it, ignore the haters' chit chatter. When I get compliments, I'm not too flattered, cause I'm just trying to make some cake from thin batter. I am just a hungry soul looking for a place to go. I gave my heart a pen and this is what I wrote to you from my heart. I hope it enlightens your spirit, learn to accept who you are and not to fear it. JOEYY. I have to say, this is one of the hardest things I've ever had to record. I'm shaking right now, for real. Thank you. Thank you for listening. It means a lot, for real. Yeah. Tune to my heart. Album is the truth. This is the real me. Love you. Thank you. Worth it, throw it all away. Act cocky and watch my friends walk away. About the whole situation, I look subtle, but really it's like I fell face flat in a mud puddle. I know there's true friends, I only have a couple. And my best friend, he left the huddle. He went down the wrong path, and at first I followed. But I noticed the bottle of opportunity was hollow, so I abandoned him and attempted to make better choices. But I couldn't hide from these fucking voices. There's an angel and devil on both of my shoulders. Ignore them both until it's all over, and go forth alone without someone to guide me, and a single person to provide me with some love besides some dumb groupies that say they love me and send pictures of their boobies. Life is so precious, I'm starting to keep myself in a bubble. When people say pay caution, I pay double, and I stay out of harm's way, cause I got to mold my future, and right now I'm raw clay. I might sound strange even though I look so content. I think so different. What I say and I think in two different things. It couldn't be hit longer. Let the fucking birds sing. I have no motivation anymore, and it's time to look deep into the core.
of my body to find a cure. And the love is for rap that I'm pretty sure. But mostly I can't push myself to write a record. My foot's on the gas, put the breakers to the floor. Thought I would never let haters get to me, but after this, they gon' regret what they said to me.
I strive for excellence and won't stop until it's achieved. Minor league to major league, if you don't believe, then fuck you, cause I'ma make it one day. Piece by piece, putting together my life, day by day, planning my next moves carefully, avoiding tripping cause drugs are just not for me. Honestly, I know I can't be the greatest, it'll be a big middle finger to the haters when I fucking made it. Had enough. Take a little time apart from the rhymes and focus on my main priorities. But the more time away, the more I grew ornery. I can't take this much longer. Claim the head bars for days, it's just karma that I lost it. Now it's the opposite, can't figure out what to write, I'm off of it. I swear I love this, I'm addicted to music. Honestly, it'll break my heart if I lose it. I need to put my mind at ease and just breathe.
So much power behind music alone. I wasn't ready. Success is no one's sight, and I'm already changing. I was soft spoken, now my energy is engaged in. I started acting on the spur, though my man found more emotions. I need another way to vent. It was like love at first sight. When I found an only way to keep it was to surround it, give it my all and use all my fury. So when I had it in my grips, there was no need to worry about someone taking it away. But they said Greece wasn't built in a day, so I pushed harder and I told my story. I knew I was his father without a test. I'm already haters, almost achieved breaking me. But I pulled through that shit painstakingly and stood tall and took it like a man and slowed in non-believers. All turned into fans and praised me and gave me applause. This is what I had worked so hard towards, and that right there open more doors. While I'm constantly on my mic in my own corridors. Last 3 days I made 10 songs, and I won't stop until I'm gone. I will change rap, and as I promised, being inducted to the hip hop honors. That's all I want to achieve before I leave. I wanna make sure I did what God sent me here to do, and I swear it was love and thank you. Music, help me do it. Help me find myself and look through someone else's view. You nurtured me until I grew and paved the path took better habits and told me chances were in my reach that I better grab it. Never pass up an opportunity when the people talk shit, not to let them ruin me into my head. Those words will forever stay engraved, and no matter what speed, to always stay in my own lane. Am I getting realer, or is the world getting faker? Life is a bitch and I just wanna fucking shake her back to reality. It's the opener, rise and show where death is around the corner in the disguise. He could take everything, so hold the dearest thing tightest. Notice I hold my creativity and independence. Cause right now those are the only two things I have to live for.
That these haters never get to me. So the only hurdle I have to face is my anxiety. I'm scared to overcome my fears. Can't you see the irony? I'm sick and tired of the stress. I should quit while I'm ahead, but I'm too deep into this shit, so I'ma write it out instead. This used to be fun when it turned to hard work. Music is my life, but music's gonna put me in the dirt. It's a lot more than these mainstream artists are saying. I just wanna be heard, I'm sick and tired of laying on my back. I need to take a stand and speak my demands. I wanna be like Gandhi, one speech heard across the land. But I'm not making any moves in the sand. It's quickly falling in the hourglass, time passed. And I'm just sitting here on my ass. I need to do something, cause any day could be my last. Life's going by so fast. Stand still, watching others live their life, but for me it's just the same drill. Eat, sleep, make music, this is my life. Here we go again, the same routine, another night. Joey. To you from my heart. It's just the truth. Yeah.
Flow nowadays, it's like unforgettable. I just got the biggest chill of my life. It just, this moon is destiny. Let me tell a little secret. Please don't tell anybody else. I do not love the life I'm living in at this moment. Alright. I wish money would talk to me sometimes. Feels like to get money have to do with crime. I can't get it straight, I can't get it normal. I can't dress regular, I can't dress formal. Constantly, I have to say me. I stay true to myself, but the same me. Could I change me? Well, possibly. So I go on my damn knees, and my hands, rosary beads. Looking at God, he's looking at me. And I will plead, and I say please, just change me. Amen. I need a friend. Do I have friends? That depends. Acquaintances, yes. But really, I know no one, and no one knows me on the inside. They just see me on the outside. They judge book by its covers, but I'm still born to ride. If you're down with me, I'll be right next to you. But if you leave me, I'll put a hex on you. Get with it all, get lost. Where my friends, oh my gosh. I'ma get through this alone. How am I gonna reach this motherfucking throne without a ladder or someone to help me up? Just to lend a helping hand and don't give a fuck what I am and what I do and what causes me to be different. I'm teaching a lesson, so listen up, men and women and children of all sorts. I'm still young, but I've been through all sorts. I ball in all courts. I'm taking fire with no force, no backup. Yeah, Joey, I do mean, I keep it real, I spit the truth. I always eat my heart out when I'm in the booth. And I go hard, that's still what's real. Damn, I don't wanna deal. I just wanna do fun, but everyone keeps judging me. I'm on the run, running away from the haters, they're too fast. Let me keep my head on in class. And always do what's best for me. And keep myself next to me. To watch my every move. I'm not one, I am two. But not in weight, in mind. Hopefully goes away over the course of time. Hopefully. I just want to tell you guys the truth. Feel me?